friends and neighbors of the United States come listen to a story that's hard to relate. Takes place in the town where the hot air blows over the lobbies where the filibuster grows. Hardy perennial. Evergreen. Stinkweed. Now down in that town there's a fellow working there. He ain't a barber, but he gets in people's hair. He gets paid to squeeze, gets paid to twist. They call this critter a lobbyist. He's high pressured, all thumbs, fits any size buttonhole. Of course he's only doing his job. He's a hard worker, gets a bonus from the National Association of Manufacturers, from the National Association of Real Estate Boards, from the National Association of Dry Goods Merchants. Big shots. Well, this here fella, I'm sorry to say, he's trying to kill the OPA. He's trying to kill the housing bill and other good things he's trying to kill. He's a killer. But he's only doing his job. He's a hard worker. Gets a bonus from the National Association of Manufacturers, from the National Association of Real Estate Boards, from the National Association of Dry Goods Merchants. Big shots. Well, friends and neighbors of the USA, I'll tell you what'll happen if they kill the OPA. Your beat-up buck won't be worth a cent. And prices will fly to the firmament. Sky-high rent. Sky-high food. Sky-high everything. The lobbyist, he's only doing his job. He's a hard worker, gets a bonus from the National Association of Manufacturers, from the National Association of Real Estate Boards, from the National Association of Dry Goods Merchants. Big shots. Now, if you don't want to spend $10 for a pound of steak, and if you don't want to spend $50 a pound for cake, if you don't want to spend $20 a pound for greens, $200 for rent, and Lord knows what for beans, write a card to your congressman now, today. Tell him to save that OPA. Tell him to fight just as hard as he's able for the National Association of American People. Biggest shots.